OJ killed everybody in that driveway. Let's just, to hell with all this, OJ killed both them people.